For those who don't know me, my name is Breezy. I'm referred to as Heaven's Meatball Thumb Thumb. Thank you for sort of saving my life in Miami on South Beach. Heaven used to always say she wanted to be with a hardworking man, a great partner, and a great father. And Michael, you were just that. All jokes aside, I can't thank you enough, Michael, for taking care of my best friend and being the best dad to Scar.
Michael, I will be eternally grateful to you for your patience and unwavering kindness, for allowing me freedom and relentlessly to look at the stars and dream. And I am grateful to you for being strong and selfless and sacrificing everything for our family. You are what every daddy should be. And watching you with our little girl is my favorite part of life together.
Would you trust me to catch you at the bottom?
Wholesome, fulfilling, messy, and still yet euphoric.
I vow to stop saying that I love you sometimes, but instead, now I'll say I love you always. I vow to show you more kindness, humility, and grace like Jesus shows me. I vow to protect you from physical harm, emotional distress, and silly ideas that you think are true, that I know are not true.
Afraid of heights, but I can't help but fall. And I look into your eyes, so who I love you. But more than that, I do love you.
I vow to be your friend, leader, and rock to lean on when you're in times of need. But most of all, I vow to stop taking long, drawn-out speeches when you get the point.
Attaboy.
And I promise to be your best friend and to never stop annoying you. I promise to not make my salsa too spicy. I promise to love you even when I find your socks in the most ridiculous places. I promise to never stop voicing my opinions on one of your 50 business ventures, but I also will always continue to support every decision you make. I promise to always be the crazy dog lady and love you and them more than any other person. And I promise to love you for the rest of this life and into the next, to accept you as you are and always remind you of your worth, and to never take you for granted, and also remind you often that you are my salvation and my absolute favorite love story. From this moment until the last moment, to whatever end, I am yours.
By the power invested in me in the state of South Carolina, it is my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
So let's raise our glasses. And cheers to the newlyweds. May your dog farm continue to grow and your love last a lifetime.
Been waiting for a lifetime for you. Been breaking. Skin, breathe me in. Fill me with your kiss on your lips. I'm made of ecstasy. I'll be yours for a thousand lives. I'm teasing but I'm finding your cage. I'm diving in deep and I'm riding with no brakes. I'm leaving your love and you're swimming in my veins. You've got me now. Wasn't looking.